composed in 1895 by John Philip Sousa for the Cotton States and International Exposition of 1895. The expression King Cotton in general refers to the historically high importance of